700, no, 701 is going to be an easy win whenever it happens. I'm calling it now. My best win when I beat Deontay Wilder, look at that, left hook, bam, right in the jaw, man. Bro, I destroyed Wilder, man, honestly. And my second best win was 700. Win 700, look at that, left hook. Best boxer in the world, Charlie Z. Best fighter in the world, pound for pound, number one fighter, Charlie Z. This right here proves it. Look at that. And Wilder's old news. I mean, like, I won like 600 plus fights after this, man. No, I mean, I barely moved. This one literally flew out of camera sight. Look at that. Bam. Left hook to the jaw. It looks like a meteorite hit this man. Look at this. Bam, man. Wilder's not in my league. I'm a pure boxer. I'm a master boxer with punching power. I'm a master boxer with one punch power. Wilder is a bum. Alright, recent win. August 5th, 2023. It even says the day on the surveillance. I beat a heavyweight boxer, knocked him out. He threw a three-punch combo. He misses everything. And then, boom, right here. Look at that. Bam, right there. I hit him right in the face. Knocked him out. And these these delusional box rec morons constantly asking me, where's the footage? Where's the footage? Footage right in front of you, right there. Let's play it again. He misses, and I connect. Bam, right there. All you naysayers and false Google articles, man. 700 and up, man. Good luck naysaying that kind of man. I'm the greatest of all time, man. Who the Floyd, man? I'm 650 times better than him, man. They thought Tyson was untouchable, and then Buster Douglas touched him. They thought Lennox Lewis was untouchable, and then Oliver McCall and Rahman touched him. Who touched Charlie? Well, I've been hit, but then I hit back, and then when I hit back, they hit the canvas. Mayweather Jr. ducked me. If Mayweather Jr. fought me, he would get knocked out. I have everything in life that a man needs. I have the perfect girlfriend. I'm the best boxer. I'm 700-0. You should have seen me when I won 700, man. I literally raised my hands in the air. Didn't yell, didn't, not just raise my hands in the air, just walking away as the winner. I knocked out two people on one, man. That was historic. I mean, I knew I was going to get to 700-0, but I didn't think it was going to be like that. Wow. God really bless me, man. Yo, Floyd, 700-0 versus 50-0. What up? Come on, bro. Here's your chance to fight a real champion. You're not a champion, bro. You're massively delusional. You're not a fighter, bro. I mean, okay, fine. You're an amateur fighter. You're an amateur fighter. And did you win in the Olympics? You say you got robbed? Whatever. The guy that beat you in the Olympics, kudos to him, man. Anyways, do you want to fight me, man? I'll f*** you up if you get in the ring with me. I changed boxing. I did. My speed, my power, man. My reflexes. My ring smarts, my ability, my footwork, my ability to hit you and get out the way and to do it better than Mayweather ever did it. Number one pound for pound, Charlie Z.